Okay guys, this is the L sit. So what I want you to do, right, just coming up, just like an L, basically 90 degrees in the hips, pointing the toes and knees locked out, right, chest up the entire time so we're not hunching up, okay, we're just holding in this position, however you want, hands can do whatever they want, and this, guys, is the L sit for whatever a lot of time I've been doing.